video in a while. Pushing myself to work out today, so I thought I'd have you join me. We're gonna start with a quick tomorrow warm up. 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. We're gonna start with a base squat and a good morning. Squat. Today's workout, we have 8 moves. 45 seconds of work, 15 seconds of break, rest. Come to the back of your mat. We're gonna walk out to plank. 2 mountain climbers, and walk back up. 20 seconds. Next move, lunge forward, rotation. Lunge forward, twist. Begin. Push pause. You can always start with lighter weights and move up as you get warmed up. Our first move is a squat pulse, switch hands, and clean. I will show you the move. I'm going to go with my 15 on my first set. So we got the one weight. Pulse. Switch, clean it up. Are you ready? Down, down, press. Get that body warmed up. Lunge and a swing. 10, 9, 5, 4, 3, 4, 2, 1. Feel the burn. All right. Push up, drag weight across. I'm going back to my 15. Put the weight on one side. Push up. Pull it over. Repeat. We started. Get my big ones. Kneeling. rainbow kettle or wake. Up and over. She's gonna text her so she doesn't call me right back. Okay. Then kettlebell swing or weighted swing? I'm going 25. Deadlift, clean, squat, press, challenging one. Finish it out. Side lunge, knee curl, left arm. Can't go overhead, bring it to chin. Right arm and then go right to the left arm so you get at least another round in. Have a good weekend.